Yo.
Yeah, what? What's up?
I need the money again.
Again? This time, man? I already gave you money last time.
It's my mom. I'll pay you back, I promise.
Not this time, man. I can't. I'm going broke myself.
Dude, all right, so yesterday, right, with these handcuffs, right, I arrested like 450 gangbangers.
That's tight.
And it was sick.
Hey, what's up, man? Give me all your money right now. You smell good too, man. Cocoa butter, huh?
That's. Wait. Shouldn't we do something about that?
Hey, give me some money right now.
Yeah.
Where's your money?
Yeah.
You wanna get cut? You wanna get cut? I'll slash you up.
Still running.
Yeah, Sergeant. Uh huh. All right. Okay. Thanks. Bye. So apparently we're supposed to apprehend anybody who robbed somebody with a butter knife.
And we should be catching that guy, huh?
You probably should have, huh?
Alright, we'll go.
Let's go.
Sir, we're very sorry about what happened. We need to ask you a few questions. Did that man who just robbed you use a butter knife by any chance?
And sir, by any chance, is that man over there?
What is he doing?
Seems like he's trying to hop the wall.
What?
We should get him.
Yeah, we'll get him.
Hello, sir!
Aww.
It's a mighty fine bread knife you have in your hand, Derek. What are you using it for?
Well, officer, it's for my morning breakfasts.
Probably not, actually. Actually, sir, you're under arrest for burglary with a bread knife.
What? What time did I commit this crime?
Well, according to a report, you committed this crime at 1:37 p.m.
And when was this new law passed?
1:42.
Ex post facto!
You cannot arrest me because I've committed my crime before. Your law was passed.
What a piece of work.
Catch like... you next time. Can't touch this thing.
You know, I think we should follow that guy. I don't like his face.
Yeah, let's do it.
All right. Go back.
Yeah.
All right.
Hey!
What's up, man?
I don't have anything left.
You do?
Oh, yeah. Hello, sir! You're under arrest for armed theft with the assistance of a butter knife.
Read me my habeas corpus.
Your habeas corpus? No, habeas corpus ensures that any person being jailed, arrested, or brought to court is under the right legal reasons.
You're talking about the Miranda rights.
Miranda Cosgrove?
The Miranda rights says you have the right to remain silent. As of this moment, anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford one, the court will give one to you. Let's go to jail, boy.
You're going to the slammer.
Should have thought twice about what you did.
Now, welcome to your new home. Get in there. What?
This is a bit of a tender, which is illegal. You can't put me in jail without a trial.
I have my rights.
Yeah. Due process of law. Due process of law. Due process of law. Come on. Chill. Check it out.
Let's go.
Book. Ha ha. They give us laws and rights. And you don't even know. Cause you ain't so bright. The four, the faith, the six, and the eight. Take them to the court. Yeah, you're made. Laws and rights that you don't know, but you went so bright that the felon, the fifth, the sixth, and the eighth.
Hey,
the out here in mid. I'm from the land of the free. Since I was born, these laws were given to me. It's to say more for it to search my body, my house, or my things. You better get a warrant if you wanna touch my bling. However, there's this thing called probable cause. Cops can't search you if you're breaking the law. Here we go, we got the Fifth Amendment. Protects the rights of the accused. The rights to remain silent, you're excused. There's a thing called double jeopardy. Once you're set free, that's it for the century. Thank God for Amendment 5. I can't be jailed until you find the right crime. Grand jury, they're my homies. Enough with the evidence, y'all better scurry.
It's the 6 and the 8th, the 6 and the 8th. You honor what the 6 and the 8th. These amendments say right to trial and the better being public. If you ever need a lawyer, money's not a problem, so he's got it handled. I got caught by 5-0, y'all better come to court with your laws known. $1 million fine, no, don't even think about messing with my cash flow. Best not beat me down, cause I know my rights and I'll win the fight. Waterboarding peeps, man, that's messed up. Too much is me, get mad out of me, what's up? The jury's got to be your ordinary people. If it ain't fair, it's like climbing a steeple. If that's not what you did wrong, listening, hearing the witness's song.
I have rights.
Shut up! Oh.
They give us laws and rights that you don't know, but you ain't so bright. The fourth, the fifth, the sixth, and the eighth. Taking the court, the iron mate.
They give us the laws and rights. Yeah, they give us laws and rights.
Process of law. Due process of law. Thomas and Caleb Productions.
Yeah. AKA Harry Huh.
Don't forget Derek.
Cheer. Special shout out.
Holla. To Mr. Rignetta. We love your class.
Yeah. DJ Ruggs. Ruggs Production.